guys, it's your girl Mocha.
It's your boy Artie.
And we are back with another video. So today, we are not sponsored, but we are opening up Bussin' Snacks. And we gonna, y'all gonna unpack it with us. So, this is their Instagram and their TikTok. So, if Bussin' Snacks sees this, please sponsor us. Okay? They don't have anything on the back, so we gonna see. So, got everything in bubble wrap. So this is not a mystery box. I made this box myself, actually. We have roasted chicken, Lay's chips. Okay, we got the shrimp popcorn. This is actually a pretty big bag. That's the popcorn. We have curry flavored spicy noodles, ramen. Yep. We also have.
I don't think we're gonna be able to do the ramen today.
Yeah, we'll probably do it tomorrow. But we have these fruity berry ice cubes, sour patch, sour warheads. We have the Hershey's chocolate hazelnut bar.
Yeah, so this video will be a part two of it.
We got what flavor is this? I don't know the flavor. It's not in English. It's not in English. I think that is actually a Korean. We gonna look and see. I think it might be blueberry.
Let's say Oreo ice cream.
Ice cream, I don't know. It's not in English. The
ring pop gummies.
I ain't seen them before. And for drinks, we got the mango gym.
It's a Baja.
Baja.
Baja mango gym. And the other one. It's the Mountain Dew.
This might be
That's in our little box.
Yeah, we're going to come back and we're going to try half of the snacks with you guys. So we'll be right back. It looked like somebody bit the wrapper. For real, it took forever to come, guys. So if you want one of these, when they say 7 days, they really do mean 7 days. It's your girl Mocha.
It's your boy Ali. We back, y'all.
When we start doing that? And we are back with another video. Yes, I do kind of have on the same pajamas as one of these videos. But we get back to the Bussin' Snacks. So the first thing we are going to try is... Okay, which one you want to try first? That's what... This. These are Oreos and they are from Thailand. So this is actually called Oreo Berry Ice Cream flavor. Ice cream flavor.
From Thailand.
So I'm like, this is not in English. It's not in English. Only thing is the ice cream.
Oreo ice cream.
So I guess this means four of them in the thing, but it doesn't have the flavor on it. Smell it first. I don't know. I just smell everything first.
They smell like edibles. Like they got weed in this motherfucker.
Something. I didn't see the inside. It's purple. What the? This must be made out of real blueberry. Do you taste mint?
Yeah, a little bit.
What the fuck? You taste mint, I taste mint too.
That's a 2 out of 10.
I like them, but it did a surprise. I don't like surprises.
It's like a Korean Thailand toothpaste or something.
Mm-hmm.
That shit minty.
Yeah.
We gotta wash this down with the Baja Mekong Gym.
That's American. It's mango. Oh, that's my hairstylist. That's enough. You gotta taste it first. Oh, this smell good though. Smell it.
Yeah, it's mango. Mango barbecue. The right mangoes. This is something I drink on a daily basis, so I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
It's not too strong, it's not too...
Yeah, it's a mellow taste. Yeah.
The acid not in there, not too strong like Sprite or the original Mountain Dew.
I like it. I really do. Okay, the next thing we have to try is...
We're trying out the candy good stuff, Jeff.
So, this is actually from Canada. It's all the way from Canada. It is a hazelnut flavored Hershey. Not flavored. I used to drink my grandma's creamers. But look how they hand it to us. Look, this look raggedy. Look. Like, what y'all trying to do, bite it?
It was probably caught on something.
I don't know. Open it. You just sitting there looking? Good. If they poison us, we got it on camera.
Bust some snacks, you'll get sued tomorrow.
They make sure it was in back.
Look, you see how it's shaped, John?
Yeah, it's in triangles, not square. And it's an ice cream.
That's mine.
Yes, it's the ice cream.
I'm
gonna
taste my first piece.
It smells like hazelnut, like real strong. It smells like coffee. Like hazelnut creamer. That's what it smells like.
Not bad.
It's just chocolate and nuts.
Really, nigga?
It's not bad, though.
Not bad. It's smooth.
I want to eat it all the time, but...
Mm-mm. Nope, I wouldn't eat it. I don't want it. Not at all. Right.
Wash down.
Yeah.
Tracy.
Now I got hazelnut stuck all in my mouth. Come on. All right, so. These are the Ring Pop gummies. I think we got these down here, but I haven't seen them in stores. But then again, I don't be in Walmart. Like.
That's where we found out the Pandora.
Yeah, that was
at
our local Walmart.
It was on Buster Snacks, but they was at our local Walmart.
So
they really ring pops.
Yeah, like it looks like
gummy ring pops.
So the flavors that they have are cherry, strawberry, watermelon, and blueberry. Y'all already know which one I'm gonna choose. I'm guessing this one is the blueberry. This is strawberry. Either that's strawberry or this is strawberry.
That's probably watermelon
is green actually. On this. The green one is watermelon. So
which one the strawberry?
Strawberry might be the light one.
Let me see the package.
It smells like the blue one.
The darker one, cherry. This smells like strawberries.
Yeah, I can see this might have been stale.
What's with them? They taste stale to me, or was this hard as fuck?
Okay.
Good.
Do we
have a good gummy in a minute, goddamn?
Who, me? Let me try yours. I fucked with the strawberry. Mine was stale. Ugly. This is a you make me feel like you're chewing on gum, though. And last but not least, for this part one of this video, we have tricks. We have tricks, and we're gonna eat this stuff tomorrow. Come on, do the thumbnail. Hold this. Put it in. Okay, so we're gonna be trying the Twix. I've been waiting on this, but it's probably gonna be too sweet for me. But he probably gonna eat these more than me when he get the munchies.
I ain't gonna perk. These probably fire, I ain't gonna lie. Ain't not fucking curry.
Curry. Boy, I introduced you to it.
I ain't gonna lie. That's it, buzzing. Hey, that's it, fire. They knew what's up, what's up. Hey, a stoner had to come up with that. Mm-hmm. Our leg went off, but it just went dead. That's it, buzzing. Hey, man, give me some more.
This brings me back childhood memory. Yeah, this what that dude said, this will for sure you right on.
This immaculate.
Yeah. You can't eat this if you got it, I'll beat you though.
What are you eating all this?
Yeah, it's good, but it's sweet. It's very, very, very sweet.
It takes both blends, the popcorn and
the tricks. And the tricks.
I down there want to get some milk. Mm-hmm.
I don't
know. You get them there like fast food.
We will be alright. He's gonna eat it, Mom.
Hey, I'm gonna have what right now.
He doesn't even eat popcorn. That's the crazy part.
That made me like popcorn even better. That's gonna be my favorite popcorn. I'm gonna order a busted sack just for that.
This is good. This is good. I gotta wash it down.
And where this from?
This is from the States. We got these, but it's a limited edition.
Mm. I'll probably go back there on next Sunday to get some more of that.
Yeah, so you gotta be careful when you buy them. You gotta buy them all the time. Ready?
All right, y'all.
It's your girl Mocha.
It's your boy Artie.
And we are out.